fashion show. This impressive structure is a perfect metaphor for family.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Look, look, there he is. That's me, the owner of San Quentin, right there.
Look, Daniel, she's nice.
Well, I don't...
Still no answer.
No, you don't! No.
The idea of cheap third world labor, but still buy t-shirts made in Bangladesh for $10 a pop.
So what do we do now?
Wait at the van. We still have some interview requests pending.
Dude, Saint you want to holster
Tom
that?
Kruger, maybe Margolis if she's even on site. Fat chance at this hour if you ask me, but my editor wants us to stick around.
Margolis. Now her I know.
Never knew a man who didn't.
That new Jordan Cross tune? I cry every time I hear it. I mean, it touches me somewhere deep, deep inside.
Maybe you should lay down for a couple of minutes. Dizzy? Dry mouth? Do you remember what you just said? Does your head hurt? Therapist I can call?
Don't be so negative. You're always putting everything down.
Okay.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yes, I forgot.
Can anyone please help me? I need help here. It might have escaped your notice, but there are bad things going on.
On the target. Where'd that guy go? Did we lose him?
Come in. Anybody there? Come in. Clear.
Command, you got a casualty. Give him a talk.
Command, I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear. Over.
Help! Somebody's in big trouble. I'm going to take a look. Oh my God, what is that? Little person, summer camp.
Anyone get a visual on Tango?
Victor Juliet 50. This is Echo Golf 903. Suspect is armed and dangerous.
Suspect is bald, around 6 feet, and those clothes. I've seen the crew wearing those.
Gonna end up with a bad case.
Man, I'm here now, and the area is clear. Looks like the corridor is clear. Find someplace safe, now! I understand. Stand up. I'm two hoofs, come on.
Yeah, unfortunately he got away.
Actually, I read this this book about the fashion industry through the ages. There was this whole chapter on her.
I think I just found some sort of weapon over there.
Try not to get in my way.
Yeah.
I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's...
Still gotta be close. Hey, come in, Central. I'm at the location now, and we're clear. What's going on here? Out.
Delta has reached.
Thank you.
have a situation. Someone's taking an ass kick. Target's gone. Come in. Pay attention. There's a killer on the run.
He managed to get one of our uniforms. Wonder who's
down. We're at destination. Understood? Good, sir. No hostiles in view. Got no visual. Man, we got somebody carrying weapons out there.
He's got one of our uniforms. Check the other body.
Okay, we're in the safe room.
What the hell? Are you okay?
Sir, sir, there's something you need to take a look at. Please.
Possible situation over here!
Man, the area is clear. Please advise.
All right,
over. Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Central, you read me? Yeah, copy that. I'm up to my ankles in this goddamn mess. Roger that. Getting ready to ship the package out.
Thank you.
Tango! Report!
Command, this is Big Dog. Do you copy?
We lost the target!
Yourself. We're combing the area. There's no escape.
Ripping it up here.
Joseph.
Thank you.
up.
Let me know if I can be of help.
And I heard these guys talking about an auction or something.
Is that... Somebody's hurt! I need this fixed ASAP!
Help! Help! Help!
Hey! Get ready! Get ready!
Command, it looks like we actually have some psycho mass murderer on our hands.
Someone over, would you? Great.
Hello, sir.
So, Sato doing the sanguine line, huh?
Happy did my stage clothes for last.
Upstairs.
It's only...